The Terps had lost 20 of the last 23 meetings between the two. And this one was at the Dean Smith Student Activity Center, where no team other than North Carolina had walked away with a win.
North Carolina's new fieldhouse is named for Dean Smith, its coach for the past 25 years. But for this one night, it belonged to Maryland forward Len Bias. Scored from inside and from out. The Terps totaled 9 of the last 10 points in regulation, with Bias scoring 4 of them within a matter of seconds. But still, the Terps had their backs to the wall. North Carolina had the lead and the clock on its side. And rarely do the Tar Heels let a game like this slip away. But Kenny Smith missed the front end of a 1-1. And with the clock running out, Jeff Baxter tossed up a 22-footer that sent the game to overtime. Maryland again fell behind in OT, but again Bias brought the Terps back, first beating the double team for his 35th and final point of the night, and then preserving the lead at the other end of the court by blocking a shot by Kenny Smith. North Carolina intentionally fouled Keith Gatlin to get back into the game, but after making a pair of free throws, Gatlin came up with a play of the night. With apparently no one to pass the ball to, Gatlin threw it off Kenny Smith's back, then picked